You can easily take all the images from a folder and combine them into a PDF file using Python. First, we need to import PyMuPDF and Pathlib. Create a tuple that contains all the file extensions for the desired image formats. Use the method open to create a new empty PDF document. Next, we use Pathlib to loop through all the files in the directory. An if statement ensures that only image files are processed. These steps will be repeated for each image file. First, we need to open the image file. Then we use the method convert to PDF to create a single-page PDF document from it. Next, we need to create a document object from the binary data. Finally, the method insertPDF will append the new page to the output document. Once all images are processed, use the method save to create the new PDF file. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.